see here, this is the submandibular gland. Okay, these are the strap muscles of the neck. We have made cuts of strap muscles so that we can enter into the anterior triangle region. Now these are strap muscles. We know that what are the strap muscles. See here, this is the anterior belly of digastric. You can see the anterior belly of digastric muscle. Okay, this is the mylohyoid muscle. See the direction of the fibers. You can see very nicely the direction of the fibers. I've sent you these videos also prior. This is the sternohyoid. See, this is the hyoid bone. You can feel if you keep your finger here. Okay, from the sternum this muscle is going. This is the sternohyoid. We made the cut so that we can see the next layer muscles, that is sternothyroid. Okay, so this is going to the thyroid cartilage. This is a thyroid cartilage. This is a thyroid angle. You can feel the Adam's apple here. See here, this is a thyroid angle. So feel for these structures. This is the sternothyroid, sternohyoid. Okay, reflect this. You will see next muscle. See this one?
Thyroid.
This is a thyrohyoid. Okay, from the thyroid to hyoid, we will see this muscle. Okay, and omohyoid. This is the omohyoid. See here, it is cut. Okay, we can see the sling here. Superior belly, sling, and inferior belly in the posterior triangle. Okay, so these are the strap muscles. Then see the thyroid gland. You can see the thyroid gland. Reflect this. This is the thyroid gland. Okay, glandular structure. You can look at this. Okay, so this is the thyroid gland. Now what we did, we tried to open the structures of the carotid triangle. So see the carotid triangle structures. See, if you don't know what structure you are looking at least feel for the structure. Okay, if you keep your finger and see, you can easily feel the carotid artery. Okay, see, this is the, you just keep your finger and see. See for the artery, you can feel the thickness of the artery. Now look at this, feel for this. Can you see how it is? The wall is very thin. So this is the inferior, internal jugular vein. This is a common carotid artery, internal jugular vein. Jugular vein is collapsed, artery is patent. Okay, you can see patency of the artery. You can see that artery remains like this, and this is the vein. Now between these two structures, what we can see is the vagus nerve. Okay, it's very easy to find out. But all the structures you can see only when you reflect the sternocleidomastoid. Okay, remember that if sternocleidomastoid is intact, you will see what structures outside, that is external jugular vein. You reflect that, you will see the structures of the carotid sheath. Okay, now once, yeah.